Of course, there's an inspiration behind it. Like, for Sana Dalawang Puso Ko, believe it or not, it's about two cars. It is about two cars. He had a budget to buy a car. He wanted to buy a new car.
Okay.
And so we went back and forth to, is it going to be a Toyota or Mitsubishi? Diba sa Philippines, yeah, no? Toyota, yeah. Mitsubishi, or Sentra.
Sentra, Nissan, yeah.
Or Nissan. Yun lang ang choices mo, yeah, nun eh. Wala mo masyadong kotse sa Pilipinas eh. This was after they banned all the,
yes,
American cars,
yes,
diba?
Yes.
So you had all these Japanese cars to choose from. And he kind of liked the way the new Lancer was, or the Galant. And then he went to Toyota and he kind of liked the Corolla. Sabi niya, sana dalawa budget ko. Sabi ko, parang kanta yan. And then, he ended up writing the song.
Wow.
Equating it into a love story. Like, torn between two loves.
Yes, yes. You had nothing to do with the song?
No, I just ended up producing it.
Okay. Galing eh. That was a nice song eh. Nakakatuwa. And that was a big hit also, ha?
Oh, that was Record of the Year.
That was
1993.
A big, yes,
yeah,
yes, yes.
I think Record of the Year, a band or group.
New artist?
No, not new artist. Yung parang best ballad ata.
Yeah.
And then...
Are we talking about Awit?
Awit was, yeah. Which is the Filipinos Grammy.
Yes, yes, yes. Galing, no? Okay, yun pala story na sana dalawang po. Ngayon alam nyo na, guys, ha?
It's not about another woman. Or so he says. No, but I was there, sabi ko. I was the one who said, sounds like a song. I think there's a song in there somewhere. As a joke.